From Studio 181. I'm back on the banks of the James River at Delaware Town. I'm going to paint downriver this time. So let's dive in and see how this one will work out. Okay, so let's get started. We're going to put in the sky. Now we're going to paint the free clouds. They are free because they can float wherever they want. Now we're going to flip them up. With the clouds being all fluffed up, we're going to put in the water. And we'll just put in the water. We don't care where it is right now, because anything we don't like, we can cover up. A bristle came off and I had to pull it off from my brush. A bristle came off of my brush and I had to pull it off. I'm kept a gap in the water. And if everything turns out okay, just right, it'll look like a shimmery of sunlight. Now, time for the background. there's floaters that's getting ready to float, and there'll be floaters later today. So I'm going to put in some people that's floating.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to put a big tree in this painting. I think it will look very good. Yep, it's going to be right there. A great gray blue heron flew by. With my fan brush, I tap some white on the water to make to look like ripples because this is a flowing river. Thank you for joining me today. I think I'll call this one finished. Like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you next time.